Over the years, they're going to wear throwback uniforms in Ann Arbor next week against Michigan. Kevin Barkley's kick down to Darrell Johnson Koulianos. He escapes. Makes another good move, and he's off to the races. He will score. Darrell Johnson Koulianos, touchdown, and Iowa is right back in it.
Watch him. Motion right here.
Well, this is the thrown back. Play fake. And batted down from behind. It's loose. Iowa on the move. Tyler Sash. Gonna take it back. Trick or treat. Iowa City. His rhythm and his confidence. Marvin McNutt with the catch, and Marvin making a house call. Wow! Touchdown! The reborn Ricky Stanzi, wide open. Johnson Koulianos, do you believe it? 66 yards for the score.
The engine pass by Cousins. Cruz right to Hawkeye. Tyler Sash lateraled the ball off to Micah Hyde. He might go. Beathard sets up deep in the pocket. Goes down the field for Smith.
Taking one back for a
touchdown this year. Iowa's returned 3 interceptions for touchdowns this year. This might be another. Micah Hyde all the way. Touchdown, Iowa.
Trying to get to bowl eligibility with a win here today. Kanziri, a big run. 30. Touchdown, Jordan Kanziri, a 75-yard rip. Boy, did the Hawkeyes need that.
Potential game winner. Kane's boot is on the way. It's hooking. It's turning. It is good! 57 yards! Dramatic win, Iowa!
Robinson looking downfield, middle, overthrown, intercepted. This will do it. Hawkeyes. Brett Greenwood with the interception at the 25-yard line. And the Hawkeyes will stay undefeated.
Kleva and Daniels, the backs in the eye. Daniels the carry again. Daniels with the cutback. And Daniels into the clear. LaShawn Daniels with the cherry on top for the Hawkeyes.
Third and three, Sudfeld on the comeback run, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Desmond King. Pick six, Hawkeyes.
His defense been a little leaky the last three games or so. They bring pressure, safety pressure. It's tipped into the air and picked off, and Parker Hesse bangs it in for a touchdown. Nearly disastrous play from the 32. It's where Iowa starts with the lead. Here is Kanziri with a big hole. There goes Jordan Kanziri. And a New York native is going to burst one open for an Iowa rushing touchdown.
Koulianos now 5 catches, 57 yards. Stanzi again. McNutt. McNutt to the end zone. Touchdown, Iowa.
Maxwell throws to Mumphrey, was tipped, picked off. Iowa wins. A huge win on the road for the Hawkeyes as Castillo comes up with the game-winning INT.
Richardson off the back foot, throws dangerous ball. Jay Lowry.
Doesn't get any bigger or better than this play.
Koulianos and Strauss at the bottom of your screen. McNutt at the top. Morse, the fullback, is in the block. Moyaki on the wing. He goes in motion. 2 seconds ago. Last play of the game. Stanzi, McNutt, touchdown!
Robinson, end zone, broken up, Iowa wins, 24-16.
Offensive linemen, or offensive linemen in there for Iowa, second down and 13, and they give it to Wager, and Wager with four Georgia Tech players chasing, gets into the end zone for the touchdown.
I mean, this is the greatest feeling. If you don't love it, leave it. USA, number one.